his hotel room in Hollywood. Yeah. Voltaire!
I get a tiny matching tattoo on that pristine canvas for decades new. To impress a walking ransom note, who's got more ink than all the plays that Shakespeare wrote? She don't care what you say, as you stare into the eyes of someone unhappy. It's the folly of love. It's the folly of love. It's the folly of love. Folly of love. You fly a girl halfway across the land. You buy a ring and place it on her dainty hand. Then she thanks some random stranger on the internet for some likes he gave her, yet she hasn't thanked you yet. And you sweat and swear as the pressure's rising. You're just in the throes of a midlife crisis. It's the folly of love. 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 Child who stood and stared right through ya, cause you can't speak love English to someone who hasn't lived. And you'll never find that treasure, cause she hasn't wanted to give. So you're staring through those pretty vacant eyes, and only now you're starting to realize it's the folly of love.
Songs out of the way. You know what? In the craziness of getting up on stage, I completely forgot the most important part of the show. I wasn't sure if anyone was going to come out tonight, so I brought my biggest fan. I really did. You have a bigger one at home. I don't need to know what you've got. Oh, that's so much better. It's nice to have fans. All right, well, fuck this happy song shit. Let's get back to our regularly scheduled program. Songs about vampires. Full and the color of love. The night the pirates came to the vampire club, the leader was tall and snide and slim. He looked like a gay Captain Gordon.
recognized a vampire from his school. He did something that was most uncool. He said, hey, everybody, see the fool in the cape. His name is Bernie Weinstein, and he's in the eighth grade. That's a guy, kids are torn. Well, I know you're in a vampire school. No wonder in this game ever called by his real name. Wings were pulled, top hats were crushed. The party moves in a rush. And bars in the bar, orders a bar. He says it's just another night at the vampire club.
I'm just going to apologize right now because you guys are totally in the spit zone.
I swapped spit with Voltaire last night.
Our mouths never touched.
This here was the bank in the ladies' room. We all laughed and called her Snaggle Tooth. Dean was mad because he broke his cane and he flushed his contacts down the drain. He was so much angst after the fight. Vlad and Akasha broke up that night. Lost some rivet headstands in a puddle of goo. They used to be father, you know who. Things were fine, games were torn. Hell had no fear that the vampire scored. Number one rule in this game, never call the guy's real name. Wings were full, top hats were crushed. The pointy boots in a rush. And boys in the bar, orders a bud. And says it's just another night at the vampire club.
A lot of people think this song is about vampires. It isn't. It'd be closer to the truth to say this song might be about the New York City goth scene. It could also be about those, you know, those like Vampire the Masquerade LARPers? It could be about that. But the truth of the matter is, this song is about people in the New York City goth scene who can't tell the difference between going out, having some drinks, dancing, having a good fucking time, and playing a fucking Vampire LARP. There is a difference! When you step on my foot on the fucking dance floor and I turn around and you go like this, I can still fucking see you!
It's hard to believe, but we're still around. When we hang out, it's always upside down. Dressed in black from toe to head. Singing,
Bella the ghost, he's still
undead.
See
some gore and blood, wait till the hipsters come to the kids were told, hell have no fear like a vampire's born. Number one rule in this game, never call him as real name. Wings were pulled, top hats were crushed. A pointy boots in a rush, and boars at the bar. Always the blood, and says it's just another night at the vampire. Since 43, brain is the portrait of atrophy. He ain't using it, wanna give it to me.
Brains,
I won't lie. I'll leave the brains till they're zombified. Should they might think it's the rain, they won't do the thought of doing a human brain.
Brains,
it's okay. It's not a matter if it isn't brain. And if that first thing they can strain, they don't think twice if they don't have a brain.
Looks up, he goes, is this how it begins? True story. I pointed at him, I said, let's invade France! But this guy did not miss a beat. He looked up at me and he goes, and what would we do with the rest of the afternoon? audience is funnier than me. I gotta ask a question. Who are you here with? You? Are you here together, you two young ladies? Is there anyone else with you? No? Okay, awesome. Who are you here with? Just your friend there? The three of you? Alright, we're gonna do an exchange program. I want you guys to come up on stage. Just get your shit. Oh my god, you took your shoes off? I didn't realize it was gonna be so complicated. All right, come up on stage. No, all three of you. Come on, all three of you. Over here. But you didn't think this shit was gonna happen tonight. You two young ladies, I want you to come up on stage as well. What's your favorite name? And then, all right, where's the other one? Oh, you two young ladies with the cameras? Okay, now I want you to stand on the other side. Okay, now I want you guys to take a VIP seat right over there in front of the stage. Right there. You're doing great! Just right there where the other two girls were, that's your new spot.
I'm such a dick.
Make room for them, you bastards who all moved up. And you guys should take their spot right there. And now the people who are filming the entire fucking concert will at least get it from my good side. Thank you.
Hands, right. I need them. The money comes in four ways. I need them. Big ones, fat ones, short ones, tall ones. So collectible, especially the small ones. Your time, broken and a skillet. It's rumbling, I gotta need a feeling. I don't fire, I need a long trigger. The nose crap is something strong, and I drink up.
Are you gonna be super mad at me for the whole rest of the show? Can I buy you a drink? Yeah? Alright. Drink coming on me. I can tell you what that drink's gonna be though.
It's well to go around. Bring me every single brain in town. With all these brains, I can't help but think that there's one left out.
We have people here who are bartenders, security guards, doctors, lawyers, teachers, cab drivers, every walk of life. And when you go to work, there are things that go through your mind. Things like, I hope I have a good day at work today. Or things like, God, I hope that super fucking giant asshole at work today isn't as big of an asshole as usual. mean, the biggest one is probably, God, I hope I make some money so I can pay the rent. Yeah. Shit like that. Or my son's tuition. Things like that. Which, incidentally, I apologize. I think I'm like 6 months behind, but don't worry. Everyone here is going to buy shit at the merch booth. Everyone. I'm going to send you another box of Top Ramen. You'll see. You'll see. Soon. Maybe to, you know what? Actually, everybody just buy him a packet of Top Ramen. Save him the trouble. 16 years ago, the one thing you don't think about when you go to work is, gosh, I hope I meet someone at work today and make a lifelong friendship. You don't really think that. But 16 years ago, I was booked to perform in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And there were two other bands playing. One of them was called the Crew Shadows. And the other one was called Ella Morte. Now, I thought they were great, both of the bands, and both of the bands were full of really great people, and, you know, we became friends, and I would see these bands at Dragon Con, I would run into Bella Morte, I got booked to do a goth prom in Columbus, Ohio, and I got there, and the other band playing was Bella Morte, and over the years, we just got to know each other. I've collaborated on Andy's projects, he's collaborated on mine, and when the opportunity to tour together came up, it was shocking to realize that it hadn't already happened. And then I had to do the math, and I was like, how long have I fucking known this guy? And that's when I realized it was 16 years. Our friendship is 16 years old. Our friendship is the average age of the women Andy Dean dates. Which is astounding, just astounding. He's from Virginia, it's totally legal there. The fact that they're not like his direct relatives is what's shocking. We fuck each other. No, we fuck with each other. Freudian slip. Andy, you know where you're staying tonight. With each other all the time because we've gone beyond being friends to being brothers. We really are. And Tony from Bella Morte as well. And now our new friend Christian, their drummer. So a toast to Bella Morte! And a toast to lasting friendship. And a toast to, in a world where the goth scene gets smaller every single year, there's still people coming out to see us perform. Thank you. And a toast to toasting. And no bucket. Anniversaries. I have it on good authority that someone's having a birthday. Tonight! Tonight! What's your name again, darling?
Frida.
Frida. Is your birthday today, actually? Tonight. Frida, I've learned the hard way that women don't like to be asked their age. I have Louboutin shoe prints on my scrotum to this day. Are you one of those women? No. So how old will you turn tonight? 19! I remember 19. Is anybody else having a birthday today? I feel like someone else told me.
Yesterday,
Daniel!
Yes!
Daniel, you live in Mexico!
I do!
Holy shit, how did you get over that wall?
My
God! Have they not built it yet?
I drive underneath!
I voted for that fucking asshole. Well, that wall's not built yet? I'm sure you all know I'm joking. Christian, the drummer from Bella Morte, is from Peru, and he's berated with wall jokes all fucking day long. He's like, motherfucker, you're Cuban! You'd be on the wrong side of the wall, too! And I just remind him over and over again, I'm white passing. Daniel, when was your birthday exactly?
Last night.
Last night, and how old are you now?
23.
23! I remember 23. Really?
Yeah.
You're only half awesome? Just kidding. I'm sure you're all awesome. Unless the other 50% is Puerto Rican, and then you're fucked. I'm kidding. Cubans and Puerto Ricans, we hate each other. We don't even know why. We don't even know why. Italian?
Mexican and Italian.
You're Mexican and Italian?
Hey.
He's half Mexican, half Italian, so he's...
25% on
each. Your mom fucked a lot of dudes. I'm so confused right now. All right, so Frida and Daniel, anyone else having a birthday today? Wait, I see a hand way over there. Who are you pointing at?
5 days ago, I'm sorry.
5 days ago. What's her name?
Rosemary!
Rosemary's tiny and gorgeous. I know because I met her at the merch booth, so I can't see her from here. I can only see her boyfriend. What's that? Oh, there she is. Hi, Rosemary! And how old did you become 5 days ago? Oh, fuck. Well, everybody here is either paired up or too young for me, so...
I'm single.
Andy's available. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm going to dedicate this song to Frida, and I'm going to dedicate this song to Daniel, and I'm going to dedicate this song to Rosemary, and anyone else having a birthday in the month of August. In January. Because I'm a January. And February. So January, February, August. And October. So January, February, August, and October!
Always October!
You know what? You know what? If you're Frida, or Daniel, or Rosemary, or if your birthday's in the next 365 fucking days, it's time for you!
It seems this hard show will never end. Any moment's your last breath. Here's the one that they close up to death.
Your cake is on the table, but it is awfully bright, cause there's so many candles on top. But you were so decrepit, your chest so tight, when you're pulling out your lungs are gonna pop. You pick up the plenties and you feel a pain. Oh, you have arthritis and gout. It's when you start prevention, all your teeth fall out. So have another cigarette, have another beer. Raise that glass to one more year.
Happy birthday, my old friend. It seems this horror show will never end. And any moment's your last breath. Here's to another day close up to 10.
Frida, you didn't think this was going to be a nice birthday song, did you? Look at me. An extra from a Tim Burton movie about Rasputin.
Please!
Where Johnny Depp plays Tsar Nicholas II. And he kidnaps me. And he brings me to the Winter Palace in St. Petersburg, Russia. And he leads me into a secret chamber where he removes all of his clothing. I just figured out what I want for my birthday.
Your skin is so worn out and old, all over your body it's sagging. Freshly loose is your old clothes, you're dragging it behind you in a wagon. Well, you're an alcoholic and you're blind and deaf, and you have Alzheimer's, I bet. To remember, but you're too drunk to forget. So have another cigarette, have another beer. Raise that glass to one more year. Happy birthday, my old friend. It seems this horror show will never end. Any moment's your last breath. Here is to another day closer to death. You so old, you smell like dust, Daniel. And now your bones begin to rust, Rosemary. See that face, it's full of wrinkles.
Frida, no! Give it like 5 years.
Have another cigarette, have another beer. Raise that can to one more year. Birthday, my old friend. It seems this horror show will never end. Any moment's your last breath. Here's to another day closer. You're sweet.
call grandma and tell her that. And was home. So much trouble now. In this steeple made of chrome, above a city of steel, I've chosen bats over people. Cause I never did like the way humans made me feel. Sleep all day and we rise at night, and we spread our wings and take it to the sky. And people all stop and stare and say, why you gotta be like that? I just look them in the eye and tell them I was raised by bats. When I was young, I was feeble, and it stung when they pushed me down. I was so hated by these people. I had to do what I could to get out of that town. So I ran away to this sacred place and was taken in by creatures of the night. That's you. People stop and stare. I gotta dress like that. I just look them in the eye and tell them I was raised by bats. People don't stop and stare. Say, why you gotta be like that? I just look them in the eye and tell them I was raised by bats. Those dark days seem far away. I've risen to a better place. So do like me. Follow the dream of that. Throw your old life away and get raised by that.
Alright, I expected you to get a mouthful of wood, but I was gonna be the guitar next.
So we sleep all day and we rise at night, and we spread our wings and take it to the sky. We do it all our way, live our lives like that. But there's no one here to fill our heads with lies like in New Jersey. People all stop and stare and say, why you gotta be like that? Well, the people all stop and stare and say, why you gotta dress like that? Well, the people all stop and stare and say, why you gotta be like that? I just look them in the eye and I put them on the thigh. I kick them in their ass when the sun don't shine. I look them in the eye and tell them I was raised by that. Just look them in the eye and tell them I was raised by that. I was raised by that. I was raised by
it's not as big as you thought it was going to be. But call me by any name, anyway, it's all the same. Raise your hand if you've been to one of my shows before. Shit, put your hand. Wait, raise your hand if you've never been to one of my shows before. Holy shit! Virgins! Virgins! You have no idea what's about to happen. This is the part where I assemble a little something called the Beelzebub Philharmonic Choir. I hope they sing the chorus of this song. Now, in order to be in the Beelzebub Philharmonic Choir, you must be able to fulfill one of three very important requirements. One, you must know all of the lyrics to the chorus of this song. That's you, raise your hand. Or two, you must know
most of the lyrics to the chorus of the song. Word three.
This is so desperate. You must be over 18, single, find me attractive, and be able to fake the fucking lyrics of the chorus of this song. If your hand was up at any time whatsoever, find your way onto the stage.
I'll film it.
Mayhem. I have a couple of rules while you're up here. Rule number one. If you knock over my rum, if you drink my rum, if you spill my rum, if you drink my rum. Oh, I said drink my rum twice. You're fired. Rule number two. You are not to take this hat off my head. Just use the same. Although, truth be told, I have so much hairspray in my hair, it's kind of like a Lego helmet head at this point. Rule number three! I am in a loving, monogamous relationship, so please no inappropriate grope... Oh, wait, no, that's not true anymore. Grope away. Grope away. Grope away. Is that everybody? When I did this in Glasgow, Scotland, the entire audience got on stage. True story. True story. The only person left in the audience was the bartender. And during one of the pauses in the song, when it goes, I do it all for free, there's a moment of pause. The bartender looks up and goes, you fucking cunts. Ladies and gentlemen, the Los Angeles chapter of the Beelzebub Philharmonic Choir.
I'm the fly in your suit, I'm the pebble in your shoe, I'm the pea beneath your bed, I'm a bump on every head, I'm the peel on which you slip, I'm a pin in every head, I'm the bone in your side, makes you wriggle and cry.
Why?
It is so easy when you're evil.
I'm evil.
You see that I can see the devil
puts his hand to me.
Your tears are all a
chaotic. That was tight. That was tighter than the Vatican Boys Choir when they first signed up.
While there's children to make sad, while there's candy to be had, while there's pockets left to pick, while there's grannies left to drink down the stairs, I'll be there. I'll be waiting round the corner. It's a game I'm glad I'm in it, cause there's one for every minute.
Why?
It's so easy when you're evil.
I'm evil, girl.
There's
things
that I can see.
The devil gets his hand to me.
I do it all because I'm evil.
I'm evil. I do it all for me. Your tears are all the pain I'll ever need.
Beelzebub Philharmonic Choir, take it away.
All the time, but it's because it's true. People walk up to me all the time and say, well, Voltaire, how the fuck is it possible? A Cuban American man who stick around the middle and looks like a gay Captain Morgan can continue having a successful sexual career. Oh my god. As a touring international musician. And I look them right in their good eye. And I tell them, because every week I get a dozen, two dozen, sometimes hundreds of people to sell their fucking souls to Satan on stage. I look fucking great, and it's because of these guys. Thank you! I'm... son of a bitch. Feel that.
and I can't find the rope.
I'm the fear that makes you wake. I'm the shadows on the wall. I'm the monster fading up. I'm the dagger in your skull. I'm the dagger in your back. An extra turn upon the right. I'm the quivering of your heart. A stabbing pain and sudden spark.
Why are you so easy to read?
I'm evil. You're
a kid
from all princes have to be.
I do it all because I'm evil.
I'm evil. Do it all for free. Good kids are all up in the allergy.
You know it's the fucking future when people are waving laptops at you.
I do it all for free. Good kids are all up in the allergy. I do it all for free. Your tears are all up in the allergy.
Get so lonely.
Being evil. Do to see a smile. Even for a little while.
You look a little like Johnny Depp. Anyone ever tell you that?
And no one loves you when you're evil. To my teeth, your tears are all a coming at me.